everyone, welcome to Arts with Asters. I'm Navodipa and today I am going to paint an abstract art piece. So all the thoughts that are there in my mind, I will take them out on paper. So let's start the video, and before that, hit the subscribe button. So I'm using a brushstroke watercolor paper, 200 GSM, and I'm going to use poster colors. So first I will make a gradient. The best thing about abstract painting is it need not to be the perfect one. So I am using some star kind of thing. I'm making some star kind of twinkling stars. Finally, I'm going to make a swing. So that swing represents that our limited days in our life on earth, and how everything ultimately eternally related with the stars and the universe. So that is what I wanted to convey.
Thank you.